Hi guys, finally we are at Manali. Today it's a huge snowfall is happening at Manali, Himachal Pradesh. Last 3 years nunchi maa abbai ki snow ante chala ishtam. He's a big fan of snowfall and 3 years nunchi adugutune unnadu snowfall teeskalani teeskalani anni. Final ga ee year snowfall daggariki teeskalani jarigindi. And luckily, 3 months since there is no snowfall at Manali. Ee roju the beautiful snowfall is happening. Usually, when cinema lo chustu untam oka artificial snow create cheyadaniki entala padutadu time anadi, but ippudu mana real snowfall where we are seeing, and we can't able to breathe also. It's a snow, it's almost like -3 degrees today. It's a huge snowfall, and look at the Bias river, and there is a full ghat road anamata. Ghat road mottam fog tho fill ayipindi. Nobody can see what's happening here, and the mundunna vallu kuda kanipinchadam kashtam. And the river mottam snow tho fill chettlu, and me unna cottage also completely filled with the snow. And actually today we had a lot of plans at Manali, and బట్ మొత్తంతా స్నోఫాల్ హ్యూజ్గా ఉండడం వలన ఎక్సెప్ట్ 4 స్పీడ్ వెహికల్స్ తప్ప ఇంకో వెహికల్ ముందుకు వెళ్ళే ఛాన్స్ కూడా లేదు. ఇట్స్ అ హ్యూజ్ స్నోఫాల్ అండ్ ఐ కెన్ సే దిస్ ఈజ్ మై ఫస్ట్ అఫీషియల్ ట్రిప్ ఆఫ్టర్ మై విక్టరీ. ఎందుకంటే ఎప్పుడు బిగ్ బాస్ తర్వాత ఐ కీప్ గోయింగ్ ఫర్ సక్సెస్ ట్రిప్స్ తప్ప ఫ్యామిలీని తీసుకుని అఫీషియల్గా పర్సనల్లీ ఫ్యామిలీ ట్రిప్ అనేది ఐ కెన్ సే దిస్ ద ఫస్ట్ ట్రిప్ అండ్ వీ ఎంజాయ్. And 4 days of Manali trip. First day Shimla lo we enjoyed the horse ride, and we enjoyed every every minute there. After that yesterday in Solang Valley we enjoyed the skiing, and we enjoyed the zip rides, we enjoyed the horse ride, and we enjoyed everything yesterday also. But only the problem is I'm a big fan of adventure sports, but paragliding which we missed it because of snowfall, and rape kuda untadu undadu telidu, lakapothe I thought of going for the height of paragliding, but I'm going to miss that. And the river rafting, these two sports of my favorite sports, river rafting and the Bias river, I loved it. But ee snowfall I don't know how we going to do the river rafting. Then ikkadiki vachindi kuda river rafting cheyadaniki and paragliding cheyadaniki, especially with this beautiful mountains tho paragliding will be superb view finally. And finally today we struck the whole day in the cottage only, and because of snowfall otherwise we had a lot of plans. And finally once again thank you for wishing my son, and this is a beautiful view, and it's my pleasure to share this beautiful view for all of you. Love you guys. Keep tuning Kaushal Manda YouTube channel, and you're going to get more and more and more and things in the future. Bye bye.